Hey guys, Handicapped Kid here. All right, we're going to do another review here at the Warren. All right, I've done it before already, but we did downstairs, so we're gonna do upstairs. Normally when I do these, I do the ticket buying, everything, show you everything. However, we already bought our tickets online for multiple reasons. We live an hour away, and so we had to pick them up through a kiosk, so we're not gonna be dealing with anyone personally. We're also gonna be sitting upstairs in an area I didn't do last time. Where it's only 21 and up because they serve alcohol. They also serve dinner at your seat, all kinds of stuff. So, this one will be a very fast review. Just going to show you how different it is up here in this, screen. It's bigger than an IMAX screen. I know that it's huge. It's great. It's a great place to go. So if you know a Warren Theater already, it's great, but we're going to show you what the upstairs looks like today. So should be fun. Hey guys, okay, we're upstairs. If you watched the last review of this place, I showed what it looked over the rail, but this is the area behind me. It's actually a really nice place to eat. So we're sitting here getting ready to eat. It's taking them a little time to come to us. I mean, we were looked at when we walked by the bar. So there's not a wait to be seated thing. It's just sit wherever. So. But they are kind of, they're not really busy up here, but they are busy. So, but we can also order at our seats. It just depends on what you want to do. It's a really nice place. So far, all the times I've been here, it is definitely worth the $18 ticket because of the experience. And no teenagers kicking your seat or being loud. That is a very big plus for sitting up here. We'll keep going. All right, guys, so we're back home now. You saw everything the warrant says, it's gonna be a quick one. Review will be up probably soon of the movie. There were a few things I couldn't get because didn't want my phone out during the movie. Like I said, they serve you dinner up there where we sat. I showed the light show. I showed all that. However, this particular time, I do have to say that our waiter was absolutely horrible. Our movie started at 3:10, for example. We got into the theater about 2:45-ish. We almost immediately pushed our buttons for someone to come. He came pretty quickly. And then he took our orders. And they were pretty simple orders. Just a couple burgers, fries, a soda, and a water. We then waited like 30 minutes for our food, which isn't that big of a deal. But, you know, 30 minutes is quite a long time for any kind of restaurant for food. And then, well, people around us were getting their food. And then it took another like 10 minutes for our drinks to come, in which one he got mine wrong. And then when he brought our checks, it was also wrong. He gave me some other customer's check. And then when he finally got us the right checks, because Parzival's was wrong as well, we checked, you know, double checked him again, gave him our cards, and he brought them back. He gave us each other's cards. So he got our cards, which wasn't the huge deal because we were sitting right next to each other. We could just switch. But it was still kind of a, eh. It's normally not like that, so I'm not going to take it into account when I rate upstairs, because upstairs is still a 4-star experience, in my opinion. It was also Avengers opening weekend, Endgame. It was packed. At least upstairs was. Downstairs didn't look that packed. It was packed up there. He could have been new. There's all kinds of variables that could go in there, but there were a lot of things. And as if you can't tell from my voice, I'm not feeling too good. I'm a little sick. Allergies and stuff got me going on right now. So my my throat's kind of going. So the drink problem was only because my throat was dry after eating the burger, because what it was what they call the Graham burger, and it's two grilled cheese sandwiches and a burger in between it. And I had bacon on there and stuff like that, and it just, the grilled cheese sandwiches dried out my throat, and I didn't have a drink to wet it, and I was coughing, and I was disturbing people in the movie, and I didn't want to be that guy, so I wanted my drink. But like I said, 4-star experience. I love the Warren. It's where I go for most of my movies. If I can, I go there. I love it. If you're in the Broken Arrow area or any area with Warren Theater, definitely try it out. It's great. They do have another spot upstairs called the Director Suite, which is a bit more expensive than the tickets. The tickets for this one were $18 a piece, which is, like I said, it's worth it, because it's only $8 more than a normal movie ticket nowadays. But like I said, it's worth it. It's 21 up and only area. They serve you dinner at your seat, all this stuff. They have cry rooms for, you know, kids who start crying and stuff. You can take them in there. It's really, really well worth it. If you're in the area of those kind of movie theaters, you should go and you should look and you should try it. It's great. I have always preferred this theater. It was the first one I did when I did this, started the series. I always like to go to this movie theater if I can, because of the service that usually is given. It is great. I love it. So definitely check them out. Thank you guys. See you next time. Remember, hit that like and subscribe button. We're up to, at the time of this video, 91 subscribers. So I would really like to make 100 subscribers. It'd be great. I've been doing this for, you know, like I said, I don't do it for subscribers in revenue. I don't make any money off of this, but I would really like to hit those triple digits, and, you know, small step, little milestone would be great. Catch you guys later.